Hi guys, my name is Hilton.
And I'm DerekJ.
And today we're watching Kim's Convenience.
Best before date?
Admiral E was a great hero.
So was Louis Riel for a lot of people.
But nobody hang Admiral E.
Just because he was hanged.
Help!
do you need to...
No. Okay, see you.
Catch you later, Mr. Kim.
Even baby look and say, take a can from top.
Are you saying I'm like a baby?
I'm not even talking genius baby, like a one who play flute. Don't take a can from middle.
But most of these cans have a den. This one. Two. Oh.
Here, can it just happen now? Next time, take a can from top. Like a normal baby.
Yeah, we didn't sell out. I took them down.
Oh, what you talking?
They're expired.
I know. Why you think I get a good deal?
Appa, you can't sell expired food. It's meat, Appa. Meat goes bad.
You go bad.
You're gonna get sick. You could get sued. That would be bad.
You don't know what you're talking. Listen two more times, then you're talking.
But I'm the one who said
stop.
That.
Listen. Listen.
Don't do it.
He did it.
Tastes good cold?
Yeah, it does.
Listen.
Really does.
Tastes good with Ichiban, too.
Oh, yeah, man. Totally. I like to take a can of, well, not ravioli, but like Puritan.
Yeah.
And then mix noodles with that. And then you got like a huge meal.
Yeah.
For under $5.
You okay?
Yeah, just a bathroom break. Huh?
You never take a bathroom break.
Oh, sorry, I have to pee one time, Mr. Secretary General, North Korean dictator.
I gotta go.
He's not looking so hot.
You must go. Sorry.
You're not gonna make it.
Nope.
Have a good day. Hey, how are
we
you?
We passed that point a long time ago.
Good. Oh, you held on for like 2 minutes too long, pal.
Her too.
Not the ravioli.
Kim.
Yeah,
she didn't eat the ravioli.
Maybe I don't always say, but you is right.
No, this is
ravioli
not
was a bad. I should not have eat. What's wrong, Janet?
Nothing. I was more worried about you.
I'm a pie. Never better.
Okay, so who's sick?
I'm not a sick. Who says sick?
Yeah.
Me, I feel fine.
Good. Then you
He's
can help me with it.
Okay, I don't know what it is, but I don't feel very good.
Aha! I told you! I like you wrong!
But,
Appa,
just because
Who
you're right this one time
you
doesn't mean you're always
you
right!
Scare.
Oh, no.
See? It's good to exercise Korea style.
Oh.
Yeah.
I go open the window.
I go change panty. I am a hungry man. Give to me 2 can pop, 1 bag chip, and a gum. How much?
Oh, that would be...
Wrong. 3 question. Have to know what kind pop, which size a chip, which brand a gum. All different price, Gerard.
Right, I'm sorry, Mr. Kim. I didn't get a very good look at your imaginary chip bag.
Hard to tell how old she is. 40? What are you talking? I think you're 25.
Thank you, Mr. Kim.
Oh, yeah. I can see now. Lot of a little crack, like a broken eggshell. See?
We can move this along, you know.
Gerard!
In 2005, I had a chance to see Destiny's Child, and I passed it up because of school. I don't know why I air quoted school. I actually had a test. I thought I could catch them on the next tour, but I think you know what happened.
You can still see them.
I would see the 2 that aren't there. Consider it done.
Terrence, can you come in here, please?
What's this?
It's pour the milk and cereal I just used.
Look like a lot of milk.
That should cover it. As a matter of fact. That was a good cup of tea. If you're waiting for her to make first move, you're waiting a long time.
I can outwait her.
She can outlive you. Sometimes it feels good to say what you think, because maybe you're nervous and don't want to say it.
Janet.
Just think about what I said and apply it to all aspects of your life.
Okay, that's very general advice, but that can be good too.
Oh, good morning, Reshma.
Hi, Mr. Kim.
Hello, Naya.
How do you know that?
Know what?
Oh, I don't want to sound, you know.
Reshma always look at the bell when she open the door. Naya always nod the head when she say hello. Reshma like a mascara. Naya like a eyeliner. It's not hard. Just have to care for customer.
Just to let you know, he gets it wrong about 50% of the time.
You find everything you want, Reshma?
Yes, Mr. Kim. Thank you.
Have to know.
Yeah.
Hey, how come the toilet's not flushing?
Because I fixed it.
You fixed it, so now it's not flushing?
No, I fixed it from spraying all over the place.
Well, why was it doing that?
Because I broke it, and then I turned the water off, and that fixed it.
So now you can't use the toilet.
No, you can use it. You just can't flush it. Or you can use a bucket to flush it down.
What bucket?
I guess we need a bucket.
I need a funny story.
Stop! I like funny story.
Oh, this is a funny story for lady.
Okay, go.
Hey, Ajushi, it's me, Kimchi.
Hey, Kimchi, it's me, Ajushi. Your roommate.
Yeah, just the guy that I live with. My roommate.
I know this roommate?
You tell me.
No, you tell me.
No, you tell me.
No, you tell me.
Okay, I feel like this can go on for a long time. My roommate's at work.
I guess I'll see you Monday.
Not if I see you first. Actually, I will see you first. I'm here before everybody. The early bird, worm. You know what would be helpful is if sometimes you just told me to stop talking. I'm still talking. See, this would be a perfect time for you to say it.
Stop talking?
We'll work on it on Monday.
So, this is where you live? With your roommate? Yeah, it does that.
Yeah, it does that.
Now we have to replace a pork cock. What? What's so funny? Pork cock is broken.
Pork cock? The word. It's funny.
Oh, hey. Hey! That's a funny. Stop it! Porkok.
Probably should go home. I'm not rushing it. And I'm gonna get some wine. I am lushing it. When my hair gets naughty, I'm brushing it. Get me some potatoes down. Mush it. I thought you were my mom.
No, I was doing some work in the back.
Let's play this out. Your dad's in your apartment and you walk in. What's the absolute worst thing that can happen?
Bloodbath. The body's on the floor. We lose our damage deposit.
It was a serious question.
He'll yell. Or I'll yell and it'll all just start again. And you have excellent taste in cake. Where did you get this?
It's Terrence's birthday cake.
Oh, I must have missed it. When was his birthday?
It's on Monday.
That's fucking funny.
Your roommate, he's having girlfriend?
He does all right, but nothing serious. And I know, there's no door in his room.
Oh. Yeah, I can do. Easy.
Well, time to road test the new facilities. Your appa left 20 minutes ago. Don't worry.
looking for a hug, Mr. Kim. I can wait here all day.
Yeah, no customer allowed behind the counter.
Enrique coming in for a landing. Oh, I don't like how that feels. Does this hurt? I'll palpate it.
What? No palpate. What did you palpate? I don't like a palpate.
Palpate it. It means to touch. Mr. Kim, I'm a nurse. And in my professional opinion, as a nurse, you should see a doctor.
Say you had too much to drink. I'm not saying you have a drinking problem. I'm actually not even allowed to ask.
I don't.
And I didn't ask. But if you did have a little too much to drink, you could take the room.
Or you. Or you could take the room. I'm saying.
Yeah, of course. That makes perfect sense. Okay. Back to work.
Oma make me promise not to tell.
So?
So, even if probably nothing, you almost a very scared.
When was she gonna tell me?
After we see doctor. Promise.
Oma? Oh, Janet, good. Oh. Okay. That's enough. How are you? Never mind. I know you're fine. Why would I ask that? I'm good. Just excited about the award. If I seem a little weird about anything, that's why. I can't take this.
No, you wear this when you get the big award. And when you walk in the world all by yourself, you wear this brooch and think about Harmony and me. Promise.
Okay, don't have to wear. He told me about the lump.
What lump?
The lump on your back.
Why you keep talking about the lump? I don't have a lump.
Papa, you have a lump?
You promised.
I don't like that it got this big this fast.
So what we do?
Remove it. I'll check to see if there's an appointment later today.
Surgery?
It's okay. I'm lump. I like lump. It's fine. Hardly notice.
What time?
My receptionist will call you at the time.
Well, I don't get both. My back, my lump. Gee. And maybe you get the surgery for your eye. Huh? Two for one.
Okay, when do we have to be there?
You're not going. You go to award ceremony. Maybe only award you ever win.
Despite that comment, I still want to go to the hospital.
Okay. You go to hospital, I go to award. Too bad doctor can't get you off of my back.
I'm totally blanking. Do me a huge favor. Introduce yourself.
He looks like a Fred or possibly Ed.
I hate you so much right now.
He's right behind
you. Hi, John Kim.
Hey. You're gonna pay for that. I've been trying to reach you for the last hour.
I'm at a work thing.
I've been in the hospital.
You what?
Should go check on him.
How you feeling?
Good. When we do surgery.
You're all done. Everything looks great.
What are you doing? I thought you were sleeping.
You see your Oma? She's just here. Come, sit. Have a pudding.
He's a banana.
Try one bite. Yeah. Hey, sweet my banana pudding.
Quite the grip on that.
How you feeling?
Oh, like a weight off of my shoulder and a lump off of my back.
Your son seems nice. Your son, earlier.
Chongwoji here? No, you were the only one here. We talk about the pudding.
I don't think you and I ever talked about pudding. Although if we're going to, chocolate's my favorite.
Yeah, chocolate teacher pudding.
Mrs. Kim.
Mrs. Park. I didn't know you were working here.
Just helping with the charter bookkeeping.
Ah, I understand. Times are tough.
You want to enter us in the church singing contest?
Not the contest. Festival.
This is about Mrs. Park, isn't it?
No, it's for praising the Jesus.
Janet's a better singer than you think.
I don't think so.
And we're all going.
Are we?
No, this is
you
all...
like music? You like the Jesus?
Yes.
Good, everybody going.
Amma, no. Is that clear enough for you?
I love Kimchi's reaction.
You know even better to it? You and me and Jung.
Well, I can ask him.
That's a great idea. You ask Jung. And if he say yes, don't feel like you still have to sing too. Score is so important.
No, I want to do this.
That's nice. And Willie, I have a new arrangement.
Amma, I can't sing any softer. Unless you just want me to not sing at all.
No, I want you to sing my part. You and the Jung. You is ready.
Amma, you have to sing.
I can't sing high note anymore. If I sing, we don't win.
If you don't sing, I don't sing.
Well, what if you both sang the same part? Mama, you help Janet stay in tune, and Janet, you go for the high notes. Won't be perfect, but who cares? Let's just do it for the Jesus.
Don't joke.
He's joking. Jesus wants us to kick Mrs. Parker. Let's do it for the Jesus.
Nobody else bought a ticket. Look, what does it say on the ticket?
No refunds.
Yeah. Right. Hey.
Okay, well, we should go. I'll see you Monday.
Yeah, I'll see you Monday.
Let's go get some hot chocolate.
Yeah. Be good roommates, huh? Pay utility bill. Wash dish after you finish eating.
Yeah, I will.
Yeah. And don't be late for work. Why cut you pay and you have to move back home?
Then I definitely won't be late.
Good episode.
Yeah.
There, Janet, moving on, leaving the nest. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed the season. We're done season one. We'll probably start season two, but until then, we'll see you again. I'm DerekJ.
I'm Hilton.
Peace. To you for the season finale. Cold shoulder.
I've only had one co-op sub that made me run for the outhouse, and I didn't make it.
No.
No, not at all. Not at all.
I remember one time I went to the store. Me and my buddy were coming back from the store. And halfway, all of a sudden, just... what the fuck? And then it just hurt. It hurt so much. I'm like, oh, okay, I gotta go. And we're halfway, and I can't run. I can't do the run. So I'm like trying to speed walk. Yeah. And I make it into the door. And about halfway up the stairs. And that was it. That was it. That straight up the stairs crazy. And into the shower.
That's crazy how, like, your body, like, if it has something in it that's bad, it's just like,
it's coming up.
Urgency.
Yeah.
Fucking get this out the door right now.
Yeah. Either way, it doesn't matter. Yeah, but it's coming out.
Wow.
Yep. See you again for the next one. I'm DerekJ.
I'm Hilton.
Peace. Dun 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 dun.